Hello children, in the previous video we have seen how to calculate percentage of a given quantity. In continuation to that video, today let us see some example sums on percentage of given quantity. Let us see the first example. Find a number whose 8% is 10. Find a number whose 8% is 10. Here we are asked to find 8% of what number is 10? 8% of which number gives you 10. So let us think the required number be x. Then 8% of x becomes 10. 8% of x becomes 10. Then 8% can be written as 8 by 100. Of can be written as multiplied by and x as it is. So 8% of x means 8 by 100 into x, which gives you 10. Now let us find x here by sending 8 by 100 to the other side. So let us transpose 8 by 100 to other side. It becomes 100 by 8. Therefore, x is equal to 10 as it is into 8 by 100 becomes 100 by 8. Now, doing cancellation, 100 and 8 goes in 4 table, 4 25s are and 4 2s are. And this 2 and 10 again you can cancel, 2 1s are and 2 5s are. So, finally our answer is 5 into 25, which is 125. That means 8% of 125 is nothing but 10. Let us see one more example. What percent of 36 is 9? What percent of 36 is 9? Let us observe the difference between the previous sum and this sum. Here it is asked how much percent of 36 becomes 9. Previously 8% of which number is 10 given. Here what percent of 36 gives you 9. So let us think x percent of 36 is 9. Whatever required number we are thinking as x. What percent? Let us think x percent. So what number we are thinking as x. X percent of 36 is 9. Then x percent means x by 100. Of means as usual into and 36 as it is. So x percent of 36 means x by 100 into 36 is 9. That means is equal to 9. So which gives you x is equal to sending 36 and 100 to the other side. 9 by 36, as 36 is in the numerator, it becomes to denominator. And as 100 is in the denominator, the other side, it comes to numerator. So 9 by 36 into 100, which gives you 9 and 36 you can cancel in 9 table, 9 ones are, 9 fours are. And 4 and 100 also you can cancel in 4 table, 4 ones are and 4 25s are. So your answer is 25. So therefore x is equal to 25, which is nothing but 25% of 36 is 9. 25% of 36 is 9. Now let us see some word problems on percentage. One example sum on that. In an examination, 96% of the candidates passed and 50 failed. How many candidates appeared for the exam? This is the question. In this question it is given 96% of the candidates are passed and 50 children are failed. 50%, it is not 50%. 50 number. Number of candidates failed is 50 and percentage of passed candidates is 96%. You need to find how many candidates appeared for the exam. How many students wrote the exam finally. Now let us see the solution. Write the first step as, let the number of candidates appeared for the exam be x. What we want to find, total number of students, how many wrote the exam, let us think it as x. And write percentage of those who passed is given as 96%. Percentage of those who passed is equal to 96%. Then percentage of those who failed will become 100 minus 96, because 96% is passed, so failed percentage will be obviously 100 will be the total for percentage. So 100 minus 96 gives you 4%. So percentage of the students who failed is nothing but just 4%. Now, but it is given in the question how many students failed, 50 failed. So that will be equal to number of failures, which is nothing but 4% of x. So number of failures is equal to 4% of x, which is nothing but 50 candidates. So let us write this 4% of x as 4 by 100 of means into x is equal to 50. So 4 by 100 into x is equal to 50, which gives you further simplification. X is equal to 50 into 100 by 4. This 4 by 100 comes to that side and becomes as 100 by 4, which is nothing but if you can cancel 4 and 100 in 4 table, 4 ones are and 4 25s are, which is equal to 25 into 50, which is 1250. So the number of candidates who appeared is 1250. Like this, you have to solve the word problems. Let us see some more word problems in my next video.